another piece of new choreography for you. I called it Making It Hard for Me, but it's not a hard dance. It's an intermediate dance, 32 count, 4 wall. The song that I chose is called Too Close, and it's by the group called Next. You want to count 32 counts from when you start singing, and then you're going to start. The other song I use, which I love, is One Step at a Time by Jordan Sparks. And you only count 16 counts when you start. But on her dance, you have 2 restarts. You'll do 4 walls, and at the 4th wall, when you get ready to do that 4th wall, you'll do 16 counts, and then you'll restart. After you've done that restart, you're going to count 5 more walls, and then you're going to do another restart after that 5th wall. But you can hear it in the music. Okay, so it's pretty self-evident. Okay, so I'm going to do a walk.
I'm going to start with the right foot. I'm going to walk right, left. I'm going to do a side rock with my right, side, rock. I'm going to do a behind, side, crossing over with my right. I'm going to step and behind, side, and that's 8. I'm going to touch 1, 2 to the side, which is straight out. I'm going to turn an 8. And another 8. So I end up turning 1/4 turn to my right. Okay? So what happens is, let me square off here. So I'm going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 and 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, and step together for 4. Okay? Now I'm going to kick my feet straight out, left, right. I'm going to do a 1/4 turn to my left, rondé. Now, at this point, I'm going to step forward. I'm going to do hop forward and back. Hop, left, right, left, right, left, right. Okay? But it's a double time. And 1, 2, 3. Then you're going to take your head, you're going to turn it to your right. And as you do that, you're going to bring your shoulders up. So, or you can shrug both shoulders. And 1, okay? I'll do both. I'll pop them and I'll also shrug them, okay? So the way that would work is, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, okay? As you see, I lifted and I dropped them. Then from here, I'm going to step forward on my right, right, left together. Swivel your right foot out, swivel your left foot out. So that'd be 1, 2, 3, and 4. I'm going to do like a half a Charleston. 5, 6. Shuffle forward, left, right, left, 7 and 8. I'm going to step right foot forward for a half a turn. And then I'm going to do 2 half turns so that I end up at this wall. Half turn, stepping back on my right, step forward on my left, and the dance starts over with a walk, walk. So one complete walkthrough on this. It's going to be walk 1, 2, side 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 and 6, 7, 8, and 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6 and 7 and 8, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Weights on the left, and the dance starts over. So the first song I'm going to do two is Too Close, and then we'll do it to One Step at a Time.
I wonder if she could tell we're falling right now. Yeah.
Have a good time with it. Bye-bye.